Entrepreneur at fitness enthusiast na si Selena Antonio Reyes, pormal nang inappoint bilang Miss Universe Philippines Pasig 2024. Sa sashing ceremony sa Pasig City nitong Martes, ay inihayag ni Selena na kasalukuyan niya ng pinaghahandaan ang prestiryosang pageant.
I'm trying to train myself holistically. So I have my coach for the gym. I go to the gym like twice a day. I do my Q&A every twice or thrice a week. And my pasarela.
Kumpiyansa naman ang kampo ni Selena na magiging maganda ang performance ng beauty queen sa naturang national pageant.
Well, I think that something special about me is that I'm already a mom of two and I'm already 38 years old. And I'm competing against all the younger girls for this pageant.
Hindi ito ang unang national pageant ni Selena dahil matatandaang noong taong 2010 ay sumali na siya sa Binibining Pilipinas.